What have I done? Eh? Onyeka, oh, is this the deliverance you talk about?
Yes, Papa.
Is this the prayer you told me to offer for me?
Yes, Papa, calm down. Papa, calm down. This is how it's been done, eh? Calm down.
Both of you should eat.
How?
This is how Jesus Christ and the disciples used to do it. Everybody has gone.
Last supper.
No, you're not.
Sister, where have you been? I'll be looking for you.
Mom.
Oh, thank God you're back.
I don't suffer. I don't suffer, but I suffer. The suffer where I suffer yesterday, that particular suffer, I get hunchback. And I tell you something. I don't suffer.
We have the ghost coming to this house. We are coming with us.
Guys, what are we waiting for? Let's take her away. Oh, you can't.
Get up and leave this place before I render you useless.
No!
Let me see how you get up this time.
Would you not be seen around here?
Mama, leave that one. We won't begin the talk now. Now you are the tenor, say I don't suffer. No man suffer, no be straight to this time. Before person like me, Western straight, tell you say they suffer, we are suffer. You get on back. You don't know, say I suffer, where we? Eh? Now for how long now we go the fear? How long we go the leap for inside fear? Other one now, it don't end.
Those evil men, they nearly kill me. They nearly kill me. It not because of that guy.
I will not die. It is my enemies who will all die, including Obi.
But now, I don't come back. I go deal with them. They go regret. I just they wait. Make one person come here now. Come tell me, make I come up for this house. I they wait for that person.
If not for Maduka, they would have burnt this whole house down.
It's your pupa. It's your pupa. He don't try. He try well, well.
You know, son, that this your talk. This your anyhow talk when you talk so. Now they make people they say you not be Christian. And they tell you, everybody now for this place say you not be born again Christian. They say you not be Christian. Pastor say when you call me, they call you.
The new development now be saying, if I swear for you, he go follow you.
She has no regret over what she has done. And I will deal with them.
I have all you now. I go follow you. So no do what you go make me swear for you. No call any pastor. I don't want to make anybody come here and I can't make I forgive all those evil men. Make I not do what I won't do. If you try out, I go swear for you and I go follow you.